I can only tell you that our team really looked forward to getting to Dallas. And, you know, I've been fortunate to be in the Cotton Bowl before and understand the hospitality of the city of Dallas and certainly the Cotton Bowl committee and their reputation for a serving bowl committee, and the most serving bowl committee is a very sincere one, a very honest one. Our guys are enjoying the finest hospitality. I can tell you that I enjoy coming back to Dallas because certainly I was very fortunate to be with the Cowboy organization for 3 years, and the Jones family is certainly very important to me and has been very important to my family. We enjoyed our time there. You know, I looked on that wall and I saw Troy Aikman, Irvin, and Emmett Smith, and I came there at the time in the back end of those careers, but those men were great leaders, and my time at the Cowboys reflects some of those experiences. I also have a great number of friends here in the Dallas area that are Texas Aggie graduates. And when I was here as a Cowboy, and on the 4th of July, I would go routinely to a backyard pool and have hot dogs and hamburgers with a poolside of Texas Aggies. And they spoke about how they loved their school, how important it was to them, that their experience in college was a spectacular one, and that how loyal they were and how much they rooted for those Aggies, and how broad and wide that fan base is. And so we understand that we're really in a wonderful place. Our football team comes to a stadium. It's the finest stadium in the world. And certainly in football, and they'll look forward very much to performing and playing their best game. I feel like these Texas Aggies are a great football team, and if you watch their film, they get better and better. They run a great defense and a great offense, and their effort is really specific to them. So we look forward. Certainly LSU's want to perform and play well in this game will be on display. So, questions?
Okay, questions. We'll start over here on the aisle.
Coach Gabe Bach, TexAggs.com. Any news yet, right here in front? Any news yet on Ridley, and you know, how confident are you in the other guys if he can't go?
Nothing. We don't know how that's gone. We're I think that there is, you know, no information, and you know, we'll kind of go from there. Oh, we'll be fine. Yeah, we have quality tailbacks and quality men. Our football team will, you know, they will not, they'll miss him, but we'll play well.
Question right in the front left.
Robert Sesson, the Bryan College Station Eagle. Coach, when you look at the A&M defense, which you mentioned, you guys are a pretty good in defense as well. Do they remind you of anybody? And specifically, obviously, a lot of people talk about Von Miller. Could you talk about, do they remind you of anybody in Miller in particular?
Von Miller's, anytime you play great defenses, there's Von Miller's. And he is a guy that, you know, has a great motor, plays well, has unusual athletic ability, and he'll play defense on a great defense for a number of years. There's some guys that we played every Sunday when I was with the Cowboys that reminds me of Von Miller.
Got a question on the aisle about halfway back to the left.
Coach John Wilson with KBTX-TV, and Brian, for Jarrett Lee and Terrence Tolliver, two guys that played their high school football not far from College Station, what can you say about what this game might mean to them?
I think there's a number of guys from Texas that are looking forward to playing well. We have a number of people from Dallas and Houston, and certainly Lee and Tolliver are among a small group of Texans that are really looking forward to playing well here. they've done some very significant things at LSU, and are looking forward to, you know, kind of returning home and playing well in front of the home state.
Question on the right.
Les, if you would pull back in the memory files, Matt Allen, guy that transferred out of LSU and has had some success with the Aggies. Any memories of him, or just your thoughts? I'm sure you're happy for him.
Well, I know Matt's a very talented guy, and we've seen him on film. He's you know, grown and improved, and you know, we would expect that that he would have that success. You know, the want to be back in Texas certainly is one that he had. And, we're glad for him. We're glad that he found a great spot with A&M.
We got a question right here, and then we'll go back to the side.
Richard Kroon, Bryan College Station Eagle. Can you talk a little bit about what kind of situation Jarrett might come in and play, and how you might use him in this game?
Well, we've in the past we've used him about every third series, and I think there's reason to consider that exact substitution.